it's been superb. Not by foot on that occasion, and Rosie able to chop it off. They're charging ahead of the ball. Here's Trabboak. Powell-Pepper, top of the square, got two to beat, and he does. It's become a Port Adelaide celebration at the Adelaide Oval. Kenny Hinckley loves it.
That's a funny sort of clap.
For his second in a row. Yes, please.